What's up, everybody? I'm the one and only Hyped Teach, and today I'm bringing you one of the best chicken dishes you'll ever eat. First off, you'll need some good olive oil, some soy sauce, some sherry vinegar, a lemon, some parsley, some dark meat, and most importantly, the star of the show, Joyland Honey. 100% pure, organic, GMO-free. This is the acacia raw variety. If you don't know about Joyland Honey, do yourself a favor and follow the joy at Joyland Honey on Instagram and Facebook. Now let's get to cooking. First off, to a hot pan, you're going to go ahead and add some olive oil. Once it's hot, we're going to add some dark meat. We have two thighs, two wings, two drumsticks. We're going to give that a little seasoning of salt and pepper. And the chicken will tell you when it's ready to flip. If it's still sticking like it is here, give it a little while longer. What we're looking for is this nice golden brown color over our chicken. Once all the chicken has been nicely browned, we're going to go ahead and add some soy sauce to the dish. After that, we're going to add some sherry vinegar to the dish. And then we're going to add in a few wedges of lemon before giving a quick squeeze over the top and adding a little water to the dish. Now, we don't want to boil the chicken, but we do want enough water in there to make sure that we don't reduce our sauce too low, but also gives enough for the chicken to steam. So I'm going to go ahead and reduce that heat just a little bit, clean my surface. And I'm going to add some dried thyme. Now, if you have fresh thyme, even better. However, I forgot to get it, so dried thyme it was for today. But now, the star, ladies and gentlemen, Joyland Honey. I'm going to go ahead and take a ladle of this beautiful clear. Have you ever seen honey this clear? Seriously, come on now. Look how, oh my gosh. I forgot how beautiful this looks as I pour and I begin to baste this chicken. The honey's gonna start to dissolve in, so as you're ladling it over your nicely browned, nicely seasoned chicken, we get that savoriness of the soy sauce, we get that sourness of the vinegar and the lemon, and most importantly, we get the sweetness of that honey. Now to that, we're gonna add some fresh parsley, about 5 to 6 minutes before it's done. Give that a little toss before going on. Now to a pot, we're gonna go ahead and add 1 cup of basmati rice, 1.5 cups of water, a nice pinch of salt. We're going to turn it on high. We're going to drop in 2 star anise and 3 cracked cardamom pods. And once it comes to a boil, we're going to add our lid to it. Now, I was having some trouble here, but once it's on, about 15 minutes later, boom, you have your rice. Now, the good thing is the pods rise to the top. Let's go ahead and scoop those out. And we're going to fork through, or in this case, spoon through your rice, releasing all of that steam that would otherwise be trapped and make your rice a mushy mess. All right, I guarantee you this is one of the best rice dishes there is. So give it one last crack of fresh pepper. And to that, we're going to add the secret ingredient, some nice salted butter into the mix. That fat is going to make sure all your grains stay separated and give it a nice little background flavor as we begin to plate up. All right, so first on goes my rice onto the dish. Let me clean that bit off there. Give it a nice turn and release, perfect. And then we're gonna add our thigh right there. And we're gonna add our drumstick. Now again, this chicken is a nice way to, you know, go from some boring fried chicken dish, some boring baked chicken dish, and take it to a whole nother level. Now look at this right here, the soy sauce, the tanginess of the lemon, and don't forget the sweetness of that Joyland honey, all working together to form one of the best sauces you have ever tasted. Honestly, you can pour it over anything. Watch how I'm pouring it right into the center of my rice. That way it goes down all the way to the bottom and I get that nice flavor. All right, let's give the dish one last cleanup. And look, I know it's gratuitous, okay? I know it's too much, but is it really too much? Can you ever have enough of this sauce? I'm telling you guys, try this dish out. Look how clear that Joyland honey is. With the sun behind it, you don't get any more pure than that. Anyway, I hope you guys like the recipe and you found it as fun to watch as it was to make. And I guarantee you, it was even better to eat. So again, my name is Joel Nieto, the one and only Hyped to Teach on Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, and every other social media platform that ever mattered. But most importantly, guys, go follow the joy at Joyland Honey on Instagram and Facebook. We'll see you next time.